Hey everyone, today's question comes from YouTuber Hard Gold Fiend. Blankets no longer warm me. All right, well there's a lot to unpack in this question, but I think we can do it. First, you're gonna wanna check that your blankets are in fact blankets. Blankets are large, intact pieces of cloth. Now, if you're covering yourself with netting, string, wispy gauze, or ice, this might be a big reason why you're not warming up. Some of you might be saying, wait, back up, what do you mean by covering yourself? Let's start with yourself. Who is you? You is that which is watching me. Let me give you an example. If there are other things, things around one, then everything that is not other things is you. Another way to look at it is what is cold right now? The blankets are not warming who? You, right? You. Make sense? Okay, sweet. Remember when I said covering yourself? Now let's cover covering. To cover something is to put a thing on it. Think about a lid on a pot, a person on a chair. These are things covering other things. Now, you want the blankets to be covering you. Like this. Not this. Not this. Definitely not this. Okay. I was just kidding with that last one. If you're sure that you have blankets and that they are covering yourself, then there may be another problem at play. Are you covering yourself with the blankets just for a few seconds and then immediately deciding that they're not warming you? Because blankets take a little bit of time to warm up, so be patient and don't immediately cast off the blankets. Another possibility is that you're in a very cold room. The blankets may be warming you a little, and this is just a general problem with coldness, and there's not an easy solution. If everything checks out so far and you're still not warming up, then we may have a more serious issue at play here. You may not have a soul, you may be an android, or, then this is kind of a tricky one, you may not be at all. How can you be sure that the universe exists if you're not there to experience it yourself? Hey guys, don't forget to like the video, comment, share it, follow me on Twitter, Facebook, LinkedIn, Instagram, Tumblr, Blogspot, Podme on SquidPod, MySpace, Reddit, and Dig.